This video will review how to use the search function in Quick Filters to quickly find and apply different filters to a cart. In case you haven't seen our other videos on adding Quick Filters, these are predefined filters you can use to create a self-guided experience for others to explore data on a card and answer questions for themselves. Okay, there are a couple of different ways to perform a search. First, in this example card, you have a number of categories to filter on, like states. To search for a specific state, you can deselect all of the options in this category and then search for, say, California. It appears as you type it in, and now you can select it. Whenever you want to find another state, you can repeat the same process and quickly apply that filter to your card. At other times, you'll want to enable users to have access and search from the full list of filters from the start. To do this, you go into Analyzer and you deselect all of the categories in your Quick Filters. When you save and close the card, you'll see that all the Quick Filters have been deselected, showing that no filters have been applied to this card yet. Now, it's just one step to search for and select and apply the California filter.